Welcome back to Orcs Must Die 2.
Yay!
Death to all the orcs.
Flamebracer.
And how's the flamebracer look?
There.
Throw fireballs.
I bought it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Well, you already got it from the last time we played.
Yeah, I just bought it.
You mean you upgraded it?
Yes.
We already owned it from the last time we played. We got it as a reward.
Whatever.
Crunch. Crunch? Oh, the next level, yeah.
It's called Crunch.
Well, here we go.
We have three more levels after this.
Really?
Yeah.
What, until the end of the campaign?
Yeah.
Ooh, well, then we can start doing the secondary campaigns, the DLC.
Yeah, this looks like it's going to suck.
Yeah, I remember this.
Oh, yes.
This is incredibly hard.
I'm going to try the Flame Bracer instead of the Wind Belt. Oh, great. Medium Orcs, Heavy Orcs, Crossbow Orcs, Ogre, Earth Lord, Fire Ogre, Kobold Runners, Earth Elementals, Gnoll Hunters, Trolls, Frost Ogre, Frostbat.
Yep. It's a veritable hellhole.
Yep.
Let's deal with that side first.
One. Two. Oh my god, this is going to suck.
Yep. Let's see what I got. Oh, wow, okay. Medium, heavy, crossbow, ogre, earth lord, fire ogre, kobold runner, earth elemental, gnoll hunter, troll, frost ogre, and frostbat. Well, at least we don't have any sappers, so we can barricade the shit out of everything.
Not really, because there's no pathfinding around.
Well, I mean, we can lead them back and forth down the hallway and just kill them slowly.
Ooh!
Get rid of that. I want to keep the trinket so the traps reset faster.
That's cool.
Come on.
Thank God there's no fall damage. This.
Hold on, I'm still in my spell book. I'm trying to decide what I want. Definitely not keeping the stone staff. Screw that thing. Come back with the blunderbuss. Sorry, what? Oh, the flame bracers. Firewall. It's pretty cool. Alright, how do you want to deal with this?
Well, right now I have it set up like right here.
Nice.
Just for you.
There you go. What do you think?
Basically just funnel them down the side.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have kept the frickin' the wind bracer.
Push them off the sides?
Yeah.
See, the problem with that is, if you push them too far, they end up on the platform and they go through the portal. So, it's better off that we don't have it.
Power trap? Oh, spike trap.
Yeah. Let's get started. Come on, step on my grenades. Oof. That firewall is overpowered.
Except it uses a...
Yeah, you're a
shit ton of mana.
Your entire mana pool, I see that.
but I can reduce the cost of everything.
You should probably save that as a last resort for the hunters.
No, the last resort for the hunters is my charm.
Well, if one of them is running right up to you and you don't have time to charge it.
No, the charm?
Yeah.
It's just left trigger.
Oh, it's just your secondary.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, nice. Give us a troll. Nope, nope, nope. Don't have enough mana.
Here, lead it to the traps. Nice. Alright, now we gotta do the other side. We have 12 seconds. Go through the portal.
God damn you.
What?
You ran in front of my shot like twice with the fire bracers.
Sorry. Maybe that's why my head's on fire.
Shot you in the back of the head like twice.
Oh, we got an ogre. He's coming for me.
Burn.
Damn, that thing is overpowered.
Burn.
Incoming.
He's doing the oh, it's hot dance.
And then there's the melty dance. How are they gonna come out of?
You cover one end, I'll cover the other.
I'm gonna deal with these doors too.
Oh yeah. Awesome.
Alright, they're coming into my side, but you stay over there just in case.
Oh, here they are. Looks like you're having fun.
Oh yeah, loads of fun. I got this.
Of course, two ogres.
Oh, I just killed two ogres. What?
The ogre got frozen? Right
Ow.
Up the,
Ow.
Right on an ice vent?
Yeah.
And he blocked the way. Oh my god, that fire dance the ogres do is hilarious. That's gonna leave a mark.
Ow! Damn it. I really hate the fact that they stun you.
Who, the ogres?
Yeah. It's incredibly annoying.
Need assistance?
No, I'm okay for now.
Don't forget, we have that giant trap.
I know, I don't need it just yet.
I don't know if it'll take out the barricades, though.
It probably will, so it's best not to bother with it.
Oh, lovely. Guess what I got?
Trolls?
Flame Orc.
Yeah, I just killed one of those. You need help? You all good over there?
I shouldn't.
Okay.
Ow.
Oh, great, a new door is opening. This will be fun.
Gam, set over here. Oh, you're actually putting up barricades?
Yeah, I want to pathfind them as much as possible.
Right now I got 8 ice traps and 2...
You might want to get back to your side.
I haven't hit accept yet.
Oh. Yeah, I want to pathfind them as much as possible. I don't want them coming anywhere near the stairs if I can help it.
This is going to suck. Are they not coming out this door?
No, they're coming out of my door first.
Oh.
Okay, now they're coming out of your side.
My side.
This is so much easier with 2 people.
Oh, no, duh.
I remember doing this thing for hours.
Your side. I'd hate to do this by myself.
Yeah, I remember doing this thing by myself for hours, trying to get it right. I can only force go this thing by myself.
Really?
Yeah, it's hard.
So in other words, I get to the joys of, like, breaking the game?
Yep.
Or breaking my controller, I should say. So how'd you...
How'd I what?
There we go. I was gonna say, how'd you have them set up to pathfind, but I got it.
Time to go to work.
Yeah, you basically just have to keep them moving in one direction. I got it.
Oh!
Yeah, this is why it's hard. Because now we have to deal with flyers, too.
Where the fuck do they come from?
From the upper levels.
Shit, we got runners.
I can see the flyers.
Where?
They're in the hallway on the upper level.
I see them.
They're on your side, too.
Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Let's just hang this up here.
No, damn it. One got in. Oh yeah, I'm so screwed.
I had to drop my giant rolling pin on them.
I'm just getting frozen.
Shit, yeah, you're just getting wrecked over here, aren't you?
We're gonna like one skull this.
Yeah. It's 12 waves of this, we're on wave 5.
I died again.
Is that all you got?
Ugh. We're down to 3 points. You see why this is hard now, right?
Yeah.
Heads are gonna roll.
Of course.
Fucking hunters.
Who of them?
I took out my hunters.
So did I.
Ooh, pointy.
God damn it, my side's just getting bombarded. I got the hallway, I got the freaking... Oh my god. They're at the portal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
We failed.
Yeah.
That shit's hard. Okay, yeah, no, we're not gonna go down to apprentice mode. So, cancel that. Back to the campaign menu.
That's not fun.
Yeah, I know. Well, we have the choice of going back and five-skulling some of the ones we've done, or we could go and do some of the DLC.
Let's try some of the DLC.
Okay, well, we've got Endless Mode, Classic Mode, Weekly Challenge, or one of the three DLC.
Do the Weekly.
Weekly Challenge. Hammer time.
Can't touch us.
Well, let's see what it is.
Oh.
Beat a level using predefined set of traps and weapons. Okay, so we only get what they give us.
Yeah.
Healing Trinket, Tar Trap, and the Dwarven Hammer. It doesn't seem so bad. I mean, here, we just brought all the traps over here. Just fill the entire bridge with tar. Shouldn't be too hard. We should be able to do this. Kinda disappointed we can't use our skins, though. And you're a warmage instead of the witch.
I know. That spin move's OP, though.
Yeah,
I know, good. I miss my warmage. Or my, witch.
Yeah. A treat for you. It's killing time. That's just OP. It's ridiculous. He's not dead yet.
Now he is.
Alright, we still got this. Okay, the bridge is completely full.
Are we just gonna, like, basically line this whole thing with tar?
Pretty much. It's all we can do, really.
Don't like this Dwarven Hammer, though.
No. But the basic attack of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the basic attacks kind of suck. The spinning thing is nice, though. Oh, we got a runner. That's why we put the tar down. Yeah, this is easy. I don't know why they'd consider this a challenge.
Because it'd probably be hard if you were doing this by yourself.
Probably. But we got the two of us.
No, you don't.
You got your own side to worry about.
kind of boring when there's no one here to kill. No, they're not.
They were on the bridge.
Yeah, I was one of those runners.
Yeah, well, that's what all the tar traps are for. So easy. Wipe your feet. Time to go to work. See, the only downside with this melee weapon, I can't change the direction of the track.
Because yeah, you have
can. To. I just hit it. You have to. Oh, you have to actually push activate, okay.
Yeah, you can activate it. I normally would just shoot the shit out of it.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was thinking. Like, I can't shoot the thing, how am I supposed to change it?
Oh my god.
You got this. So much for the weekly challenge.
I'm stuck in an infinite loop.
Yep. 5 skulls.
Yay. One. So 6 skulls.
Yeah. I have 9 to play with.
I have 8. Let's move on.
Go back to campaign menu. That was the weekly challenge. So we got fire, water, family ties, and are we there, Yeti?
Let's try endless.
Really?
Yeah.
Alrighty, endless tunnels.
Let's go.
Many waves as you can before losing all your rift points. The waves are different than in story mode. The further you get, the tougher the enemies. Mr. Moneybags costs 0 rift points, but killing him will get you tons of coin. I'm guessing that's the gold guy right there.
Mm-hmm.
Beat wave 40 for a 5 skull rating. Beat wave 1 for a 1 skull rating. Okay.
Okay. So.
First of all.
Ice staff. Ice. Staff, ice fence. Acid wall. Barricade. That and
well, ballista.
I don't have the ballista. I have to buy it, I think.
Yeah, you do. It's the auto ballista. It's a ceiling trap. Although you can upgrade it to place it on walls, which will be really nice.
I don't know if I want to go with the flame bracers or the wind. I'm going to go with the flame bracer. And where's my healing one?
Fear enemies, player, spectral fear image.
I'm ready.
Yeah, hold on.
Like, I set up I have barricades, but I don't think it will need them right now.
It's better just to set them up and have them than not have them at all.
Like, I'm basically gonna do this.
Ah, cute! I'm gonna name him Pokey. Ah, cute. I'm gonna name him Pokey.
God damn.
Yeah, I'm gonna funnel them all across this back wall here.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, and I took the trap trinket, so stuff will reset faster.
Nice. fire. So nice.
Think we can make it to wave 40?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, since we're doing this, if we do make it that far, it'll be the last thing we do for the episode.
Oh yeah.
We're at 25 minutes already.
Oh yeah. We'll go till we die, basically.
Yeah. Or till we fail, I should say. Dying isn't paramount to failure.
I'm basically gonna funnel them down this wall of death when I get enough barricades. Oh, this flame trinket, so OP.
Yeah.
I just killed a heavy ogre, or the heavy orcs. With it.
Nice.
As soon as I stepped in it, they just burnt to a crisp. I wonder when Goldilocks will show up.
Mr. Moneybags?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Goldilocks.
Maybe like every 10 waves or something.
I don't know. Ah, shit, we got the runners.
Yeah, this is different from campaign mode. We don't know what's going to come out of the portal.
I just hope no freaking fireworks or friggin' frost orcs.
Oh, well, it's endless. It'll get there eventually. He'll start putting out, like, the high-end stuff that we haven't seen yet.
Yay. Anybody want some bacon? Heavy arcs, medium arcs.
I'm already fighting against heavies, that's something.
They're not hard to kill.
No, but, I mean, this is the first level of the game. When we first did this, like, in the actual campaign, the most we came up against was light orcs and medium orcs. Now we're up against the archers, the heavy orcs, runners.
And the earth elementals.
Oh, you have an earth elemental already? Oh shit, yeah. You're getting overrun there, bud.
I know, they just, like, came full force.
You should have asked for help, Jesus. Oh, runner. Got him.
Another run, oh. I used the heal, not the fucking fire bracelet.
God damn. Kinda got bum rushed there, didn't we?
I did.
Well, we both did. I came down to help you and all the guys got through my area. Oh crap, it's an ogre.
You have an ogre?
Yeah.
There, I stunned him for ya.
Worry about your own side.
Ooh, Money bags. Money bags.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to get him. There's an ogre coming for the portal. Alright, got him.
Money bags isn't exactly easy to kill.
He's not meant to be easy to kill.
Oh shit, I put a freaking trap down by mistake.
He's dead, so don't worry about it. We need to start barricading the stairs.
Oh, I know.
Send them down to one. Send them down to the central stair.
I will, and I got enough.
That's what I'm doing. I already started putting barricades down.
Oh my god, I lost the barricade.
How?
Ogre.
Do you need help?
Oh, come on, why? I keep charming them in the death funnel, or my funnel.
Okay.
I don't have enough gold.
Yeah, no, we want to try and funnel them down the central one, though, when we get the chance.
Okay.
I like this one. Treat.
Oh boy. Oh, god damn it. And a troll? Are you kidding me? This is wave 7.
A 40.
No, 40 is just a 5 skullet. It's endless. Crap.
What?
They broke one of my barricades.
Shit, they broke two of mine. Oh, they just broke all of mine.
Well, there goes the rest of mine.
They still have one.
Friggin' sappers. God damn.
Wow.
Friggin' sappers again. And I'm stunned. Friggin' ogre, man. Ow! Come on! Ogres are so unfair.
I'm not gonna funnel them. I'm just gonna lay a shit ton of ice traps down that hallway.
I think we're gonna need more than that. It's only wave 8. We're not gonna make 40.
Just aim for 25. Or 20.
We're not even gonna make 10 at this point. Holy shit. I'm about to die too. Do you have any health?
Get over here.
Thank you. Well, awesome. There goes all my barricades again. All my hard-earned money.
Really, Ogre Jaws? Die!
Oh, great, now he's chasing me.
Who?
The ogre.
Sorry. Where'd you go?
I'm gonna go get money.
There's wave 10.
Holy crap.
That's an understatement.
Oh, we're so screwed. Had enough for one barricade.
Well.
You're so gonna die.
I didn't put up barricades, I sold mine.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fill the entire thing with tar traps. And I'll put in another ballista.
Jesus.
Put it way in the back so it can help me.
I like this one. Dibs on the orcs.
Dibs on the orcs.
Oh shit, fell down.
Frost ogre. Oh great, another frost ogre.
There, now they're fighting against each other. I got these little tiki guys.
Ow! Little tiki guys. Oh, Mr. Moneybags. Maybe he shows up every 5 rounds.
There. I don't know, but if you want to focus on him...
There's no point. We're not going to kill him before he gets through there, and he's not worth any points to go through the portal.
Damn it, my charm doesn't work on him.
Oh great, an Earth Lord. Just what I needed.
Elementals. Oh, there's my Earth Lord. It's a shaman.
What's a shaman? Oh,
that
these
little
guys.
Bastard.
Oh, I've never seen those before. The first time I've ever seen that.
Me too. God damn! Ah, crap. Frost ogre. Stay, Baron. Help.
Yeah, now he wants my blood.
God damn it, I shot you in the back of the head again.
Stop shooting me in the back of the head then.
Stop running in front of me then.
Can't help it, it's called strafing.
No. Stay back. foul beast.
See, this would be the perfect place for the wind belt, just to push them off the bridge. What the hell are you doing?
I'm kind of hiding in the portal. I was like, up here.
Good lord.
I don't even have enough.
Okay, I'm selling two of my ballistas and I'm moving them down here, because they'd be much more useful down here.
Probably. I'm gonna sell that barricade and put down some Frosties. You got another barricade right here.
I know. It's blocking the stairs.
I sold mine that was blocking the stair.
Yeah, well, I'd rather two stairs than three stairs, so.
They can still get around it.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Oh well. It's too late now.
Knoll Grenadier!
Oh god, they chuck grenades. I haven't seen one of those before either.
Or the shaman?
Yeah.
Why?
It's my first time seeing these things.
Yeah, cause I'm like, why is these dead enemies reviving? Oh.
Yeah, help.
Oh. Shit.
Incoming.
Random ice trap in the middle of. Oh, I'm dead.
Well, you spawn right back at the portal, so. I'm dead.
Well, that fire trap.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
See what I mean by the wind belt would be good?
Yeah.
Just push them all off the bridge.
I didn't expect it to be like this.
The armored ogre. Oh, that's just unfair.
There. Oh. I got one.
He's faster than a regular ogre, too. Tough son of a bitch. He's just leading the charge, isn't he? There, he's dead. Oh crap, there's another one.
There's another one, also.
Oh god.
Ow.
I'm going this way.
Come on. I'm trying to get them to follow me, so.
I'm just circling them and shooting stuff off the bridge every chance I get. Oh crap, they hit me. I'm in trouble. One of the shamans got through. I got hit again. I'm gonna die.
I walked off the edge.
Come on, big ugly.
Fucking die.
Oh, great. Sappers. It's just what we needed.
I know. And earth elementals. Or Earth Lords.
Oh The sappers are kind of useful because I'm using them to blow up everybody else. Here comes Mr. Moneybags.
Oh, he's on your side.
Yeah. Oh wow, one of them got through. Where do you think you're going, bitch? Get off my bridge.
A little present for you.
We've only managed to kill Moneybags once.
Can't believe we made it to wave 16.
With 5 left.
Yeah, I have 96 coin. I'm not going anywhere.
I have 291.
I'm surprised we haven't hit flyers yet, but again, where would they come from?
Cyclops Mage.
Cyclops Mage? Good lord. Oh, I heard that. That was a skull.
Oh. Yeah, look over here.
Great. One of them got through.
What do you mean?
Down below.
Yeah, it's because they get pushed off.
Cyclops Mage, that's crazy.
I've killed like two of them already. Ow. But all my freeze traps.
Okay, that wave was kind of easy.
Oh my god, I killed them. Oh.
We're gonna die.
Why?
Well, hunters and frost ogres.
Oh my god. Ow. I'm surprised I'm not dead yet.
I'm surprised you're not dead yet, too.
We need fire traps. I'm dead.
I'm dead.
He owned us both.
Well, we got two skulls.
I'm frozen. Oh, there we go. Yay!
Oh, wow. Most of that was bonus skulls. Alright, so let's never do that again.
Okay.
Let's try. You want to do one of the DLC? We got time for one more.
Yeah. Hold on. I got like 22 skulls.
I got 23. Just let me pick one. Do you want Fire and Water, Family Ties, or Are We There Yeti?
Fire and Water.
Alrighty. Fire and Water. First mission is traffic jammed.
Oh my god.
Barricades. Well, I'm one short of reducing the barricade cost to 600.
Oh my lord. Alchemist satchel.
Yeah, the
acid bombs.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get the ring of lightning.
That's the pounder. Swinging mace. Steam trap.
Yeah, just like scalding hot steam. Waiting for you.
Yeah.
I picked up the lightning ring. Chain lightning's enemies. What?
Fire.
What?
Brimstone.
Oh, you got the brimstone trap? Those things are cool, but they work like every other trap. The only trap that's actually constantly in effect that I know of is the tar trap.
I'm gonna try the brimstone. I bought it. I had 22 skulls to play with.
Yeah, I got the lightning ring.
Oh, nice. That acid, brimstone, barricade.
Hold on, look around first, see what the map's like.
Oh. Medium orcs, heavy orc warriors, fire lord, fire element, cobalt runners, and crossbow orcs.
Holy shit. Well, this will be fun.
Oh.
Well, considering that we can probably just block off one of these stairwells. Because there's two things. We just have to block off one of them and they all funnel down into the other.
Yeah.
So, barricade one of them. Definitely gonna get...
Can you place one, like, right here?
Let me finish picking out my traps first. Arrow trap... Screaming trap...
I got this side. So I didn't get the push ring.
No.
No. I got the healing ring. Mm-hmm. And I don't have fire.
Can I get this? I'm gonna get this. So. Alright, so I got the barricades, I've got the ballistas. You gotta get out of the way. I got the arrow walls, I got the healing trinket, and I got the trap trinket. So, a lot of the traps are just going to be you.
Okay.
I've
already got an acid wall trap up over here.
Oh, on this side?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll put some, put a ballista over here. And that's all I can afford. Alright. You want to take this side and I'll take the other?
Sure. Oh, God. Oh, yay. Fire Lord.
Okay, this was a mistake.
Why?
No, the weapon that I'm using, because it costs mana just to use the primary.
Oh. Get owned.
Yeah, I'm gonna need help.
Yeah, hold on. Oh, that's not good. That's not cool. That is so not cool.
Behind you.
He's like one of the only ones left. Why did you have to go with that lightning thing? It sucks.
I thought it would be cooler.
That's how it's done. Treat time.
Have fun.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, free skull.
Is the acid trap helping at all?
Not really.
Well, it's really all I could place down at the moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna need help. Like, a lot of help. This ring sucks. If there was a way to remove the mana cost, then this ring would be good. So I'm gonna have to look at the spell back after this. Because right now this ring is terrible.
Oh. They're going into the other one.
Yeah, they broke through the barricades. Do 9 waves of this. Crap, the other one got through.
Go get the other one. I got this guy.
They're almost there. Come on, big ugly. Come on. Back this way. No. Come on, fight me. Come on.
By the way, they burn.
Yeah, no kidding. We are not gonna make it through this.
Not with your weapon, because you screwed up.
Yeah, clearly screwed up. It's enough to chain lightning the runners, though. Not the stronger guys, though.
Like what, the fire elements?
Anything else. I mean, my arrow traps are doing more damage than me.
I'm doing more damage than you.
Everything's doing more damage than me.
Oh, that's a Fire Lord. Oh, that's death. You think you can handle that thing?
Yeah, I got it. Think you can handle the big guy?
Yeah, he's dead.
And boom goes the dynamite. Can you place one barricade over here?
Yeah, one.
Yeah, that's all I can afford. I'll put another, arrow trap there.
Oh, some got through.
I'm not surprised with my shitty weapon. If I can remove the mana cost, reduce the mana cost, or have a better way of regenerating mana, this weapon would be severely OP.
Oh my god, another Fire Lord? Jesus, Murphy.
Yeah, there's another one coming from my my hallway, too.
No, I have two in this hallway.
Oh, I've got two in this hallway. Four total.
I actually want to try out this fire brimstone, or this brimstone. Oh my god, that is OP.
What?
Brimstone with ice trap right after?
Mm-hmm. Why do they burn even when they're frozen?
I also have acid traps on the wall, so... Fire, ice, and acid.
I was able to save up enough for a ballista. Just the one, though.
Going after your barricade, by the way.
Yeah, they're through the barricade.
I got them. Here, you deal with that one. I got this one.
Hey, ugly. Come here, fight me. Hey, hey. Fight me.
I said do all the work.
Fight me, bro. Yeah, at this point you must do all the work, because I am completely useless.
Hope you have enough for at least one.
Nope. I spent another ballista.
Oh, you fucker.
I don't think we're gonna make it all the way to the end anyways. We're already over an hour.
What are your last two?
Fire Lords.
You smell what the warmage is cooking?
Come on, ugly. Fight me. It's like making orc salsa. They don't stand a chance.
These orcs must die. Oh yay. Kobolds. Oh my god, they just die instantly.
Ring is terrible.
Whose fault is that for buying it?
It's mine, I guess. But I didn't think it would be this bad, in all honesty.
Oh, you asshole.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
They're through the other side.
I know, they're breaking through the barricades.
No, they're like already there.
Yeah, it's a Fire Lord. Oh, did you charm him?
Yeah.
Oh, well, the charm wore off. Now they're trying to kill me.
One guy threw on the psychs. I don't have enough mana.
Yeah, I don't have enough anything.
Just hold him back.
Oh, I'm dead.
I blame you for all this.
I accept that blame.
Oh, wait, I don't even have enough for another thing there, so.
Yeah, we're not gonna finish this.
All because you decided to try the lightning ring.
Eh.
Which sucked.
Well, now I know that. Wow, that did like 2% of this guy's health. Bonus skill.
Something's coming.
Well, at least we're getting some bonus skulls out of this. I'm just on fire all the time. That's dumb. You have to actually hold the trinket.
To what, do damage?
No, for the passive thing to kick in.
What's the passive?
Oh, the trap reset or the increased healing. Honestly, I thought it just did it on its own, but I guess you actually have to hold them. Mm-hmm. So all the time I've been using this trap reset token, it wasn't doing anything. A little retarded, if you ask me.
Oh, that's not cool.
What?
The amount of Fire Lords that are coming down the hallway.
Oh, that's just unfair.
What?
The amount of Fire Lords.
Told you.
Even if I had a better weapon, this would just be unfair.
Oh, I'm doing loads of damage on them.
We actually did it.
No thanks to you.
We one skulled it. That was terrible. Okay, let me just see. Oh, it's a weapon. Ring of Lightning. Change to additional target, chills enemies. No, there's no mana cost reduction. That thing sucks.
You done screwed up.
Yeah, that was 13 skulls. Oh, that thing's so bad. Let's see, if can I upgrade the ballistas? No, I need 15 skulls for that. Oh, that stuns enemies, that's nice, look at that.
I have 4 skulls.
I got none. I used them all.
I have 4.
Okay. Thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll be better next time. Bye.
No, hopefully you are.
Shut up.